Since the advent of new DSLR technology, filmmakers both amateur and professional have been given the ability to shoot more film-like footage. Here's a tutorial on how to achieve shallow depth of field for a more film-like approach to your project. There are three things to be considered in order to achieve a shallow depth of field: sensor size, lens speed, and aperture setting. DSLRs, unlike previous video cameras, contain larger image sensors. Before, video was limited to a third of an inch to two-thirds of an inch CCDs, or charge-coupled devices, to record images, which limited your image depth to a wide field of view. Now, with sensors ranging from four-thirds to full frame, more of the image can be recorded, meaning more light, more detail, and more information present in the image. The larger the sensor, the more information. The speed of your lens refers to how wide an f-stop you can open it to. Some lenses, especially zoom lenses, tend to variate the f-stop when adjusting the zoom. The wider the f-stop is open, the more light can enter the lens. Selecting a fast lens ensures that the f-stop will be wider than a slower lens. Adjusting the aperture to a setting that allows for the most light will shallow your depth of field, keeping only in focus the desired subject in the frame. Thank you for watching 0 to 60. If you want to talk video, give us a call.